Tulsi worship is an ancient part of the Vedic tradition, dating back thousands of years and continuing to the present day. Every morning, Hindu families throughout India offer water and flowers to Srimati Tulsi Devi before going about their daily duties. Tulsi is the most auspicious plant worshipped by Hindus, known as holy basil in English. Tulsi is regarded as an avatar of goddess Lakshmi and is used in the worship of the deities of Lord Vishnu, Krishna or Ram. All of the most popular holy places in India, as well as famous Vaishnav temples, have one thing in common. That is the presence of the holy plant Tulsi in the worship of the Lord. Vaishnavas, devotees of Lord Vishnu or Lord Krishna, chant on beads made from the wood of the Tulsi plant and wear Tulsi beads around their necks.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.